New learners of English from countries where letters are pronounced differently can have problems with the alphabet. Here is the British English version. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. In American English, the last letter is Z.